The Eastern Papua Carnival for 2018 was launched yesterday at the Bisini Soccer Grounds by President of the PNGFA, John Kapi Natto. EPC President Joyce Grant said they are looking to have an NSL team after the EPC has been in existence for 40 years.
40 years on, EPC is yet to move to the next level, and the next level is obviously the NSL level, and hopefully around. My hopes and visions for my committee is to be more transparent and to bring good governance back to playing the game so that we can focus on our motto, which is unifying and bringing quality sports to my people of EPC.
She says they are still looking for sponsors, but the Million Bay members of parliament are looking to come on board.
We've had obviously yesterday from his own personal pocket, Mr. Kapi Natto put 5,000 kina. Some very good indications from the member from Kiriwina. He'll be coming good, I know that. And obviously the Deputy Prime Minister and the member for Malotan as well. At this point in time, I would love to get a corporate sponsor so that could also ease the burden. My
President of PNGFA, John Kapi Natto, challenged the EPC management to have a team in the NSL in the near future.
Your next step now is to find a team to represent EPC in the National Soccer League, which is starting next year in January or February. We've already got numbers from the Southern Conference all the way up to 12. People are interested. They want to be part of football again. So with that is up to the management. I'm just suggesting to them.
The competition will go on for the next 3 weekends. Phyllis Sukina, National MTV Sports.